asking me. Okay. He wants to learn bearish patterns. Okay, write down next one, bearish patterns. And the first one is head and shoulder pattern. Okay, you are going to teach me head and shoulder, I am not going to teach you head and shoulder. Who can tell me? What will happen in head and shoulder? Same trend it has to be in number one. Okay, you want to draw this or what? You can draw it like this, 1, 2, 3, but here last thing is you have to draw a candle again, where it is breaking the neck. Draw the candle, this candle you have to draw. Okay, yes. Who can tell me what should be my price target? How do I calculate X? This to this, this will be X. From the top of my head to this line, neckline, will be X. What is my, where do I add this X? From the breakout of this neckline, I'm going to add this breakout candle. Okay, of course, this breakout is going to be on the lower side. This breakout is going to be on the lower side. So this is again X. I'm going to add up to that breakout. What is going to be my time target? Oh, sorry, not add, subtract, subtract. So let's take this example first. Let us say this is 0, this is 500. And assume this is 100. I know this is nowhere graphically correct, but just as an example quickly. X is 100. What should be my price target in our example? Very good. Price target will be, this breakout is 500, na? 500 minus X. What is X? X was 100. So it's going to be 400. Is this okay? Everyone absolutely clear with this? No need to write it down separately. Have you written this? Price target will be, quickly tell me, X. So basically the neckline minus X, and what will be the time target? Same. What time target? How will you calculate time target? Quickly tell me. First shoulder ka end from here till breakout candle divided by 3. Same. So this is going to be pretty quick. This number of candles by 3. Understood? Yes.